It's the ultimate 80s hit machine on America's number one choice for better music, the Totally 70s Radio Network. And that song right there, just in case you're not listening very closely, Darren Myers screams Hit Radio 95, WPLJ, Pat Benatar and Shadows of the Night at 11:39. It's Mr. 70s, Paul DiMarco, you, me, and the greatest songs of the 80s right here on the Ultimate 80s Hit Machine. And I promise that Rich will be back next weekend. He's moving his studios to a bigger and better facility, rumor has it. So he'll have a brand new studio and probably a brand new, more improved sound when he gets back on the radio, probably Wednesday night as he comes back with Wednesday Night Rocks. And, of course, the following week with the Ultimate 80s Hit Machine. All right here on Totally 70s. But hey, we'll be hanging out for a little while. Got some more great songs on the way. Duran Duran will kick off another long set of your favorites coming up here on Totally 70s, providing I push the right button. Your weekend weather forecast: cloudy, showers for the overnight, a low near 60. Tomorrow, sunny and warm with a high around 75, and that's nice. They're saying low humidity, but we will see when we get our butts out the door tomorrow. And we will just kind of take what we can get. Tomorrow night, clear skies, a low near 52. And the outlook for Monday looks good, too, with plenty of sunshine, very warm, and a high around 80. Right now in New York, under mostly cloudy skies, 67 degrees here at Totally 70s.
Hi, this is Casey Kasem. Join me on American Top 40 this weekend, right here.
Be sure to catch American Top 40 with Casey Kasem every Sunday afternoon beginning at 3 p.m. right here on America's number one choice for better music, the Totally 70s Radio Network.
The Gold Rush, Sunday nights at 10, right here.
Totally 70s.
The ultimate 80s hit machine, Duran Duran and Save a Prayer. Or as DJ Retro would say, save a pear, eat a peach. It's 11:46. This is the ultimate 80s hit machine. It's Mr. 70s filling in for Rockin' Rich Rhodes. And John Parr is getting a little bit naughty here on the Totally 70s Radio Network.
Songs you love from the 80s are right here. Right here. Internet radio. 80s hit machine.
Now that, ladies and gentlemen, was a request for our good buddy Nick Tangway, who, yes, I did hang up on him, and I thought he hung up on me, but something happened, and he called back and said, "No, Paul, I heard everything you said when I was still on the phone." So there you have it. It's 11:54 here on the Ultimate 80s Hit Machine, and what the heck, I figure we might as well dig deep into the lost archives and kind of pull this one out by its neck and bring it up and resurface it all over again. I do believe it was right around the year 1987 for Toto and Pamela. So go ahead and sing it, boys.
Oh, well, you know the one I want to hear. Meet Me Halfway.
Oh, man, that's such a nice tune. Okay. All right. Let me dig for it, and I'll get it on in about 3 minutes for you, okay?
And everybody out there, stay safe.
We will, Darren, and you do the same. And, hey, don't be a stranger, okay?
No problem.
All right, have a good night. All right, so there. Okay, so listen, I'm still within range, Creeper, okay? I am. It's 1 minute after midnight. My name is Mr. 70s, in for Rich Rose, and there's always a better song right here on the Ultimate 80s Hit Machine and the Totally 70s Radio Network. Rollin', mama!
America's number one choice. The best music. Totally 70s.
Ultimate 80s hit machine, George Michael and Heal the Pain. Rose is going, "I have never heard that song before." iHeart 80s is saying, "I have never heard that song before." Darren Myers is saying, "What year did that song come out?" If that's what he was trying to spell in the chat room. It's 6 minutes after midnight. My name is Paul DiMarco. This is the Ultimate 80s Hit Machine, and Rich Rhodes taking the night off. He's probably listening to every single song and every single thing I say, and he's saying to himself, wow, I'm actually glad I took the night off because I could never flap my gums as much as that damn DiMarco does. Anyway, we got more great songs on the way. And Darren, I do believe you made a mention of this song that I've got coming up in just a moment here. It was a Kenny Loggins song, and I'm trying to think. It was featured in a movie with Sylvester Stallone. I don't think it was, it wasn't of the same title though, was it? I'm trying to think. Was it? Help me out with this one here. That's where I'm drawing a blank. I know it was featured in a movie, though. That I know. That is the one? Oh, yes. Over the Top. That's it. And a great request, by the way. Turn it up nice and loud. It always sounds better here at 70s. The ultimate 80s hit machine on the Totally 70s radio network. iHeart 80s. What in the world were you thinking? Here's Diana Ross and Muscles inside a long set of your favorite 80s songs back to back right here on America's number one choice, the Totally 70s Radio Network.